Carlos?
It looks like our roles have been reversed from when we originally met, huh? Don't worry, Jill. This chapel is safe.
I've been infected by the virus, haven't I?
Hey! Take it easy.
I'm okay. Don't feel any pain. But that's what bothers me. If I can't feel anything, then what does that mean?
Don't give up, Jill. I'll take care of you. Whatever you do, don't let that virus beat you.
If I turn into a zombie, don't hesitate. I want your word that you'll kill me.
Too much growth weakens an organization. What should be important becomes overshadowed by greed. Mass production? Ridiculous! One masterpiece is enough.
This place, too. What? Dear George, I have vital information about the current city crisis which only you will understand. I'm waiting at the university. Please contact me as soon as possible. Peter Jenkins.
This is Raccoon University. Why there?
No! It's way too dangerous to go back now.
I left something very important back there. Trust me when I say it's gonna be a big help to us later. I promise I'll be back before you know it.
Fine. But I'm not waiting long.
Fair enough. Thank you.
So long as you realize, if it's my ass or yours, you can bet my ass will be the first out the door, baby.
Buddy?
Yeah, thank you. Wait a second! She's human!
Carter.
Nikolai? You're still alive?
You saw what happened.
What's going on?
I'm one of the supervisors. That's all you need to know.
Wait!
You're here for the sample, too, right, Linda?
Yeah, now let's take that and get the hell out of here. You might want to get moving there too, stranger. Of course, you could always come with us. We got a helicopter waiting. What's going on?
Some kind of alert? Something's wrong. We should check it out.
Not now, of all times.
I just fought with that monster. I've got some bad news. Nikolai's still alive.
But I thought he was dead.
That guy doesn't know the meaning of the word dead.
What is he after?
I don't know. All I know is that he is our enemy. I'm sorry, Jill, but there's something I gotta take care of. I promise I'll meet up with you later. But don't worry.
Mission accomplished. The survival rate was 4%, and valuable human resources were lost. But that is war. The mission objective takes priority over everything else. Holding to that principle is why I have never failed a mission. The death cannot die.
Okay. I've reprogrammed it to take out those amphibian monstrosities instead. Who his masters are. But that's not all. I packed in a special little present. So if worst comes to worst, tall, dark, and ugly is ground zombie meat. all, weapons are only so good in as much as you use them. What a masterpiece.
Yeah, let's just get out of here, okay?
Linda! Looks like you already finished cleaning up here as well. Extraordinary. I told you, there is nothing to...
I'm quite impressed you've managed to stay alive up until now.
And you seem to be doing a pretty good job of looking out for yourself. How about helping out?
I have no intention of helping you.
Because we're nothing but pawns in all this?
In a manner of speaking, you are. Our employers wanted a detailed analysis of the zombie beings which were created through infection by the T-virus.
You're saying that they deliberately sent in a military unit to be butchered by their creations?
Not exactly. Although the conditions encountered on this operation were extreme, it was an unexpected outcome that the team would be wiped out. We were only required to collect live data from the subjects.
Ah!
Another mutant!
Thanks. I must have passed out or something. Wait, Carter. He didn't make it. My intuition was screaming at me to stop him from using that thing as some kind of a toy. Even the damn capsule got broken as well.
What in the hell is that?
Umbrella has been spreading a virus throughout the city. That little capsule contained what could have been the only possible cure to the virus. I ran a check on the capsule and basically know how to recreate a new version, but... none of that means a damn thing unless I can get my pretty little head out of here. Huh?
Almost got him. Hold on!
Calm down. You must give me your blood.
Hey, something's wrong.
Sir, let's regain our distance then. What the?
I won't underestimate it next time. It must be going to the man. Might as well set it up. Just in case.
This'll be the 99th rodent I kill. Wait a sec. I think that may be a live one. Eh, well, fuck it.
What are you doing? Get the hell out there and find them. How long do you plan to just sit here and do nothing? Can you get it through your thick skull? If the package gets out, it will be your neck on the line, not mine.
Sir, landmine placement complete.
Okay. That seals off any ground exit.
What? Did you forget I'm the one that gives the orders here? Wait! Think of the position I'm in.
<gasps> 100.
Job.
Thanks, Carlos. I owe you.
My apologies for this place being so hectic. I have been monitoring your progress from here. I am grateful for your assistance. Daylight is it. The only resource against the T-Virus. I cannot give it over to Umbrella. They're the ones responsible for the catastrophe which has befallen the city. In retrospect, that entire T-Project was a total disaster. Brute force should not be the only criterion for a weapon. It must also be beautiful, unique, and godlike. You will also assist me. You're going to play with my ultimate creation. Yoko, it's been 2 years. Oh, but you might not know that. After all, what happened was so terrible. I think you'd want to erase it from your memory.
Farewell. Almost time.
to get you out.
Somewhere close.
There's a courtyard in that direction. Go there. We don't have much time. Hurry.
X. They plan to contain the incident the old-fashioned way, blowing up the target location and everyone in it with missiles? Why didn't you say anything, you weasel?
I kept telling you to hurry!
Damn.
Well, where are you going? You need to find that capsule!
You do it. I'm not gonna go up in flames with the rest of the town. This job is turning out to be a lot hotter than I had expected.
Hey! Wait!
The order to put Code Double X into effect has been issued. All units within the target area, evacuate immediately. Repeat. The order to put Code Double X into effect has been issued. All units within the target area, evacuate immediately.
So it has begun. I don't have much of a choice. Time to get my butt out of here.
Good. The power grid's down. Our job's done. No need to keep fighting. Leave those bastards in the dark.
He lost his will and chose death. He was weak.
Wesker.
And you, Ada. You have also failed. Your actions in betraying us and helping that Leon fellow will have consequences for our organization.
See this? It's a tissue fragment with Birkin's G-virus.
Well, despite some setbacks, you have proven your value to us. Ada, there are two things you must be made aware of. One, in just moments, Raccoon City will be completely eradicated by a government-launched missile. And two, an Umbrella officer will be leaving town in a helicopter. If you are not on it, there will be no way to leave Raccoon City. It is in our best interest that you survive. The G-virus sample is required.
If the T-virus did this, what would happen if the G-virus got out?
What? All right, I'll hurry up. Listen. At dawn, this town is going to be destroyed by a missile.
They're gonna wipe out the town?
We don't have much time. Let's move. We have to get to the roof. Come on.
This way. I don't think we'll make it through there.
What now?
Cover you.
find some way to stop him.
I don't think it matters how much lead we pump into him. Be careful! We need to find something with a little more kick.
I don't know.
It looks like he's after you.
Lucky me.
Was that a zombie?
I've had to deal with something like that before. We need to stay as far away from it as possible.
Again? You don't know when to stop!
Come on! They're here too.
Quite a persistent guy. You should be more careful about who you date.
This is no time for jokes. We've got to run.
Hide there. We just have to wait for him to pass by.
think so too.
What does he want with us anyway? It's him! This guy won't stop! Gotta admire his determination.
We can't fight him! This way!
Right. You seem to know your way around.
I know this city like the back of my hand.
You'll have to give me a tour later.
Wesker. He only cares about people and things that he can manipulate for his own ends. Apparently, I'm used to being useful to him. But I know the day I stop being useful is the day I'm disposed of. I will make it back. I have to. This city needs to fix its streets. Oh, now I can use my new toy. Do you mind? I'm in a hurry.
Package? What the?
But predictable.
Yeah.
We need to get up to the roof fast.
Trouble. Let's get to the roof.
Right. What is the UBCS thinking?
I'm too far down on the chain of command. They wouldn't tell a higher level something like this.
I can't believe they're gonna destroy the entire town.
It must be serious if it's come to that. You must have a secret they want to keep hidden.
A secret?
I don't know, and I don't care what it is. I don't even care about the money I was promised. I just know we need to hurry up and get the hell out of this place.
That way.
Again? Now what?
He's got a rocket launcher!
You can't be serious! This guy's carrying trouble. We need to destroy that weapon.
How can we take that thing out? It looks like that did the trick.
Even he couldn't survive that.
That way.
He survived that?
Aim for that barrel and... I had the feeling it wouldn't be that easy. All right, you want me? Come and get me.
can't shoot it with those tentacles in the way.
It's using its tentacles!
It's over.
Not yet. I still have to find my brother.
Yeah. What the? What was that?
Claire? Everything's all right. I'll go have a look.
Talking about? Don't you hear that? There's a second chopper, and it's here to rescue you!
But who is it? Who could possibly be looking for me?
It doesn't matter, we just have to be there when it lands!
Thank you.
saved us.
I couldn't let you die.
Is it you?
Are you ready to finish this?
Can't you leave a girl alone? There it is. There's too much in my way. I need to get higher. Maybe from there. I just need to hit that container. You can have it.
You think I'm reckless? Don't you?
You stole the computer core from your own company. I wouldn't exactly call that stable.
The people who go down in history as its heroes are never stable. Inside UMF-013 is all of the research data. With that, Umbrella will rise from the ashes.
There it is.
All those people.
We're gonna be okay now, aren't we?
Sherry. I have something to tell you about your mother. The vaccine that saved you. It was from your mother. She loved you very much. Always has. Right up till the end.
No, that's a lie. Mommy never...
Does it really work? Oh, no, shit! Hey, get back here! You're the man!
It's finished. I can finally rest. No, I have one thing left to do.
I'm not a savior. It's just my duty.
It's finished at last. But I'm out of a job. Oh!
It's nothing.
Don't be silly. You need to stop the bleeding. Yeah. There's any number of things I can do.
Are you okay?
Yeah. It was all about dream. I'll forget it.
Even I've had enough. Just thinking about the column I have to write. I'm getting a headache.
Are you all right? Take this.
Thanks, but I'll pass.
Is there a secret hiding inside me?
Yoko, it's been 2 years. Oh, but you might not know that.
If so, I can't run away from it. This is finally something hopeful. I have to see this through to the end.
Please, Lord, never again.
What caused the tragic events which claimed the lives of so many Raccoon City citizens is still up there.
It's clear as day. It's us, mankind.
Don't need this anymore. Well, what should I do with the rest of my life?
I'll think about it after I take a nap.
What's done is done. We can't take it back. However, we may be able to start again from the beginning.
That's the one gift we humans have. We can rebuild.
Thus, Raccoon City vanished from the map. However, not everything disappeared with the town's annihilation. The nightmare would continue over the next few years as the survivors fought on.
I survived the fate of Raccoon City thanks to Wesker's warning. Of course, I knew the only reason my life was spared was because I had the G-virus tissue fragment. But I would settle things in time. We were both used to being backstabbed and manipulated. I had a feeling our partnership would last a little while longer.
Claire! Fire!
Hi there.
Here's another! Suppressive fire on that grenade launcher! Leon, get down!
That's our target. Where's the little girl?
Claire! Take Sherry! Get out of here!
Leon, no!
Bring that Birkin girl over here or we'll take our time with this cop!
Go!
Don't hurt him! Alright, we're coming!
Hurry it up!
Why are you doing this? For Umbrella? Money? What's in it for you, huh?
On your feet! Get over there! Move!
Delta Team, what's your status?
The targets have been apprehended.
Eliminate them and bring us the girl.
We can do that. But first, we need to renegotiate our deal.
What are you talking about?
He left us for dead fighting your BOWs. We want triple the original amount, and an evac chopper sent to our location immediately.
You must be out of your mind. We're not negotiating with you. Finish your mission!
Finish it yourself. Consider our contract with Umbrella terminated.
Then you can die!
We'll take our chances.
Why didn't you kill us?
You aren't the leverage we thought you were. Umbrella's turned on us already. It's time we stab them in the back.
What about Sherry?
Keep her. We've got other plans. We're gonna gut Umbrella from the inside out.
Of it. Quite frankly, I'm happy this is over.
It's not over yet. Umbrella has to pay for what they did here.
I'll make sure the world sees them for who they really are.
Good luck with that. Someone needs to fight that fight.
What about you? Any post-apocalyptic plans?
I still have to find my brother. Will you take care of Sherry?
You can count on it.
After that, Claire set out alone to find her brother. And Sherry and I were rescued by U.S. government agents.
We have the authority to do as we please with you. You and that girl.
Just leave her out of this. She's an innocent.
An innocent who carries the G antibody. Don't worry. We're taking very good care of her. Bottom line is, you have the experience we're looking for. So if you want this to end peacefully, you really have only one choice. Work for us.
And just like that, I found myself in the service of the U.S. government.
Thank you. Here are today's results. It's been 6 months, but the number's still the same. There's no way people could sustain life there.
Not humans, no.
Sir, there's a call for you from the head office.
Put it through.
We'll start at noon, as scheduled. Is everything ready?
Yes. We'll be dropping two for each, beginning with sample T4. The rest will follow at 15-minute intervals.